How's it going, Russ? My name is Rudipa, and welcome back to some more The Last of Us. I could aim you. Why?
I'm whistling.
Oh! Oh my god!
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That is very awesome. Hey, sir! Do you know when the next bus arrives? Well, fuck you too. Sorry, I need it. Could we go into the bus tank?
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, yay! Is that it? That's what happened. Oh, hello. That guy likes suitcases. What happens when the food runs out? People start breakdancing. That's what happened. I know. I'm a... What?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Pittsburgh military zone.
Shoot.
Stay quiet,
entire
Ellie.
Flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, Ellie. Be careful. Ellie! Come over here. Shh.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Oh, God.
And they're on the highway shift.
Ellie!
I'm surprised they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing here.
Yeah.
No.
Come here. Papa Pitts wants to play with you. That's right, Ellie. Good girl. Stay close. Papa Pitts protects the group. Oh no, it's MJ. Oh god damn it, it's Michael Jackson. Alright, I wonder if we can sneak past them. Uh-oh. Okay. Or if we're supposed to kill them. Let's just sneak past them. We're good. We don't need to fake every fight in the game. Stop! Okay. Ellie, stop. Good job, girl. You're the stealth master of disaster. And stuff. Can I call you that? Ellie? Ellie has a shoe on her clue.
Those guys creep me out.
Sure does, huh?
Is this city full of these guys?
Yep.
Looks like it.
Whoa, what is that? A bottle? I just picked you up. Try to escape from. How do we get up on the bus? Oh, over here. Sorry about that. Do you need my help, Ellie, or are you good? Alright, she's good.
Woo!
What does it say? Stop feeding us lies.
Bridge looks pretty far.
Give us rations.
We'll get there.
Corrupt bastard. Whoa. This looks pretty cool.
This is what most zones look like.
Really?
This place has been abandoned for a while.
Oh.
They hear hunters.
No, not in here. It's another stealth moment, bros. And I know you bros wanted me to keep playing stealth. And it's actually fun, like, if you manage to pull it off. It's just not good for my heart. It makes it pump too much. And when they caught me, it just scares me, okay? Alright, baby.
Jesus.
Yeah. What is this? A present for me? Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright. Can we sneak across here? Sneaking time that I left behind.
Well, maybe you should have kept her.
Hey guys.
Made her one of us.
Tell me about your day. Another day. Whoa. So we're in Pittsburgh, huh? That's pretty cool. Got any Pittsburgh bros out there? Really? Cool. No? Oh, I got you. Okay, I understand. Ugh. So many fucking guards everywhere! What do you want from a game? You know I can't stealth. Ellie, please take care of this for me. There's an exit over there where that guy is. Ellie, I'm scared. Alright, fuck it, we can do this. Whoa! That bitch nearly snuck up on me. Did you? You really don't have anything better to do with your life, huh?
I'm just gonna go over here and check over here, I suppose.
Uh-oh. Ellie, don't do anything silly. I don't want to kill you, man. Okay, he's got his back turned. What a fucking idiot. Okay. I don't want to strangle this guy. Just want to get the fuck out of the way. There we go. The thing is, I feel like if I'm gonna strangle them, they're just gonna find me anyway. Right, Ellie? Yeah, that's right, Ellie.
That was too close.
I agree. Alright. Stealth and time that we left behind. Everything changes to a that song is like stuck on my brain right now. Oh, we're full on health. Okay. Oh, that bitch is gonna come over here. Oh, this can't be good. We're in the sun right now. You don't see me. You don't see me. You're doing a horrible job at scouting people. Shh, Ellie, don't say that because it scares me, okay? It really does. Okay. Holy shit. I can't believe we made it this far. It's a goddamn miracle, that's what it is. Okay, we can easily go over there. Let's just make sure this guy doesn't... Yeah, okay, perfect timing. Let's go. Stay in the shadows, Piotr. What is this? Don't have time. Don't have time. Focus. Life is life. Na 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 na. Life is... Can we go through here? I bet we can use a shiv here. Yes. Bet that doesn't make any noise, right? Whoa. It's a goddamn gold mine! We're full on everything. I feel like we looted it all. No, we're not full on everything. I upgraded my weapons, I'm not gonna... Okay. Okay, baby. Sweat, baby. Sweat, baby. Sexist Texas, drop me and you do the kind of stuff that only... Whoa! Prince would sing... Oh, that sure as hell didn't make any noise, right? Prince would sing about, so put your hands down my pants, and I bet you'll feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Epo, and you're getting 2 thumbs up, you had enough on 2 in touch, you want it, rub your out of bounds, I want you to...
You hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Okay, so my hope is that the guard on the door, okay. 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 I think they saw us. Shit. You know what? Go, Ellie! Fuck yeah, let's just run. Another 3 soldiers dead, what's it going to take? I don't know. I tried stealthing. I tried. It's actually really difficult.
Let's see where this leads us.
And I never claimed to be a pro at this game, but fuck it! I'm gonna take that as a success. Close enough, am I right? Okay. Where are we going now? Where are we going now, Ellie? Ooh. Why don't you run? Oh shit.
Down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them.
They really love those planks. What is that guy doing? Do you bros really think that's what it is? Like,
I don't think they saw us.
Cool. There's the bridge too. I like that they always make a C where we're going. Yeah. That's very cool. I think so too, Ellie.
Come on.
I think so too. You're a
make that jump.
You're a smart girl, aren't you?
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
It looks like it's one of those boats over there, so I guess we gotta go and get it for her. Wow. You can see kind of that it is.
Right here.
The graphics doesn't look that good in the water. The water looks good, but the splat. What? Uh oh. Oh, what is that?
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
Oh, snappy, snoo my shoes. Toot, toot! All aboard. Oh, she's sitting there. That's so cute. All aboard the PewDiePie Express. Only 250. 250 for
what
now.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
250.
Okay.
250. 250. All right. Could you get that up there? You go, girl. Make Papa Poot proud. Oh, I gotcha. I gotcha.
So at that point.
Oh no, not zombies. No zombies, por favor. What do we got here? Whoa, it's a nice cafe. Let's loot really quick. Cause I know it's boring, but people get angry if I don't do it. So I try to loot as fast as I can. I still can't believe that we're full on alcohol. Oh! Oh, I'm full on health kits too. I can only carry three of them.
Oh, this place stinks.
Hey, don't be a snob.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did.
Really?
All the time.
Really?
Just coffee.
just coffee. I love you. I love you, Joel. Hey, a man can love another man, okay? Doesn't make me gay. Jeez. Makes me manly. Doesn't it, Joel?
Yes.
See? The game has spoken. Alright, let's go, LEU. I know. Bros think there's something over there? I don't. Okay, we can't go up. But there is another floor here that we kind of missed. There better be something good here. Pills, blah blah blah, explosives. Chev, sweet. Stash note. It goes tonight. We're going to take the. Okay, blah blah blah. Okay, at least you bros can't say that I'm not looking everywhere now. Well, I'm probably aren't, but not. A little faster, early. That'd be great. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, now I'm.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
No.
We're about to find out.
Yeah. Whoa! Fancy smancy.
Come on down.
Hey, that's what I said. See, that's why I love you, Ellie.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Too rich for his blood. You're a southern simple man, aren't you? Aren't you, Elliot? Need combination.
I bet we can get up there.
Where?
It's too high. We'll see what we can find.
Alright. Just wanna loot this area real quick. This is a simple place where they just prolong the gameplay, and I know that's. I don't know, it has a good atmosphere on it. But. I don't know. I don't know what to say. We got part in our dust. They never finished their rebuilding, huh? Aye, aye, aye. Gives you perspective of things, you know? You worry about life so much and.
I really miss coffee.
Oh, I really miss it, though. Actually, I'm not a heavy coffee drinker, believe it or not. But I feel like I have to. Oh, here's a ladder. Do we need this? Over here, maybe? Ellie! Where is she? What are you? No, that's not how you ladder, Joel. Nice pirouette, though. It's pretty impressive. Hard hat area. Alright. Oh, there you are. Hey, don't play with that knife! Young lady.
I'm on it.
Beautiful atmosphere. Honestly. Ooh, can we check over here, maybe? Nope. We can! Oh. Oh, I bet not a lot of people thought about this. Oh. Sorry. Sorry. Well, there's nothing here, so. There's bound to be something. What is this? Probably a combination for the safe. Yep. What do we got? Whoa. 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 Shiv's upgraded. 2 hits long. That's awesome. Which weapon do you want me, bros, to upgrade? Because I honestly don't know. I think the best weapon of the game is probably a shotgun.
Okay.
Hey.
We need to lighten the mood.
What?
Ready?
Okay.
Doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What are you talking about?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier.
Uh-huh.
I missed. Do you know what's not right?
No. I said no. Oh no! Now I will never know the- Now I will never know! No! God damn it! What you gonna do with a bottle of shampoo? What you gonna do with a bottle of bees?
Oh shit.
Whoa!
Get down, get down.
Whoa!
How many is that now?
Ellie, be careful.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, we're gonna get this one. We're gonna get this one. Is that Bane? Bane, what are you doing here, sir? Good night, motherfucker. See, I know you can just strangle them. But every time I strangle them, it takes too much time and I get caught. And now that we have the shiv upgrade and a shit ton of shivs, fuck it, sometimes I'll stab them. Just want to point that out. Alright. Okay, I probably didn't have to stab him. You're right. But hey, it makes a nice puddle, okay? It's almost like a heart. You know? I'm just trying to be romantic, bros. It's like you don't understand. Romance. Okay, is there anyone in here? No one there. We got a guy out in the courtyard. Oh shit, there's a guy in there. Oh, we're gonna say hello to this gentleman. Oh no, go to sleep, sir. You picked the wrong room, mother- Don't touch my face! Never touch my face.
Jeez.
Don't go there, Ellie. Nice bathroom. Absolutely no loot at all. Bros going up. I want the world to know. You gotta let it show. Whoa. Hey, stranger. Would you like to come with me? Do you want to go to my party? You're invited. Oh no, too bad you're dying. Oh no. How unfortunate. I was gonna invite him to my party. Cause there's like, ain't no party like a PewDiePie party. Okay. We're doing good. Aw, when you wake up, you can come, okay? Idiot. Okay. Bunch of idiots. We're doing the stealth approach. Making bros happy since 1999. And, okay. That didn't make any sense. It's a good number, okay? That's a good number. I wanna use one arrow shot. Because it's fun. It's fun, okay. I see stuff blinking over here. We don't need that baseball bat. Oh, it's a pipe. Because we upgraded our own one. So we don't need to switch it up, girl. I should release a soundtrack after this game. Where I just sing. Greatest hits from The Last of Us with PewDiePie. Oh, that guy could be a problem, couldn't you? What are you doing? What are you doing, Joel? Is anyone coming in the court corridor? Oh no. He's gonna die. Oh no. Oh no! Wrong corridor. Hey, Grandpa. Didn't I stab your face before? Elliot, what have we talked about your bad mouth? That's one for the cuss jar or whatever the fuck you call it in English. I don't fucking know. Okay, there's two more, three more. They're all like waiting and shit. You know what that means? They're gonna get a present. Cause I'm just a nice guy, you know? If people want gifts from me, I'll say, hey, you know what, take it. Hey. Present from Pewds. Oh, they didn't die? Well, that's unfortunate. Elliot, I'm out of ideas. I'm calling her Elliot on purpose. Cause it's a beautiful name. Okay, now I have to kill them. Oh well. Hello, sir.
Tourist!
I'm not no goddamn tourist.
Son of a bitch!
What are you? Go to sleep. No one likes you.
Hey, fuckface!
Shit,
Joel.
Yep. That's how we do it in the PewDiePie town, girl. That's how we do it in the PewDiePie town. Oh no, he's trying to get away. You give up? Oh no! Hey, you lie! You're not giving up! How could he? How could he lie to me? I thought we were friends. I thought you and I had something special, right, MJ? Uh-oh. Who's shooting me? Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Good night, sir. Say hello to the wolf for me. Yep. Okay. Well, sometimes... The thing is, the combat is pretty badass in the game, so... I feel like, hey, if I kill some people, it's not gonna kill you. That I don't play this game 100% flawlessly. This is my opinion. Who cares? It's just me playing, you know? I'm just here for the ride. Hey, a Molotov, sweet cakes. And we are good to go. Elliot, where do you want to go? Elliot, ooh. Oh, okay, you want to go there. You know what? Whatever floats your boat.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Okay.
Hold on, let me try to open it.
Hold up, girl. My papa poots through it. And that's how it's done. You coming, girl? Hell yeah.
Let's see where this goes.
Is Elliot a boy's name or a girl's name? You know what? Actually, never mind that.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Ooh. Just in case.
So we have to jump down? Is that it? I don't want to jump down on that. That doesn't look safe. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, be careful now, girl. No sudden movement. Alright. Let's get up there, girl. Make Papa Peter proud.
You find me something to climb on.
Yeah.
Here we go. There we go.
Come on, girl. Whoa! No! No, 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 no! Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Ellie! Ellie!
I'm all right!
Oh, shit.
You okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Don't worry, bro, chachos. No, 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 no! It's too dangerous!
Stay up there! I'll make my way up to you!
Oh no, not zombies. Not the fucking zombies again.
We'll try.
I can deal with bandits, but not zombies when I'm alone, please. This is probably gonna be like the scariest part of the game.
Where to now?
I don't know, but we have alcohol. I suggest we just get drunk. And say fuck it. Call it a. It was a good time, you know. I can't craft if I'm in the water. I like that I have not used a single health kit in forever, and that's why I'm so full of alcohol. That doesn't make any sense. That sentence. Whoa, 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 whoa! Come here, zombies. Think I'm afraid? You're messing with the wrong motherfucker.
I don't think I've tried over there yet.
You don't think so, Joel? There's- whoa, 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 whoa! Dive? Oh yeah, there's stairs here. We can swim down the... stairs? Oh, fucking hell. I heard someone breathing. Was that you, bros?
there.
So I think that's impossible. What about over here?
That doorway.
Sweet ass loot here. Another shiv. We got so many shivs. I'm singing now. Because I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die a terrible death. I can't change the gun for some reason in the what? Whoa, jumping boxes. All right, shotgun time.
Find a way around this gate.
Hold your breath. You're going down. Okay. I think we made it. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. No, I fucking don't. Alright, let's just be prepared. It's gonna be fine. It's not even that dark, you know? It's not even that. I can see. Oh, God. Good. Good. Hello? Oh no 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 no! What the fuck is that? I'm on. Is that rats? Okay. You know what? I am on top of the food chain, and I have a shotgun, so it's gonna be fine. Got a great feeling about this mess situation. Okay. I wish we could. Let's make a Molotov. Let's make a bam. Don't worry, Rod. See, we're crafty people. We know how to make it. We don't die in the sewers. Ellie.
Oh.
Whoa. Oh, shit. What is this? A generator? Alright. On three. One. Two. Oh! What the fuck are you trying to pull? Good night, sir. Yes, I do too. We all hate them. Okay. What? Click it away, bitch! I'm slapping time, motherfucker! Hello, what's your name? Mine is I don't give a shit, and you're dying. Oh god. Hey, sir! Die like a bitch! Die like a bitch! Born a bitch, die a bitch! Hello. How's the weather up here? I am not from this town. This is not my town. Yep. Nickelodeon. He's right behind me, isn't he? He's zibba-zibba-zibba-doo. Come at me, bro! Oh, that gotta hurt. That stings a little, doesn't it? Oh, that stings a little, doesn't it? You don't fuck with pills. You don't fuck with pills when he runs a generator. No, sir. And if anyone else wanna fuck with pills, then go ahead. Fuck this place. Okay. I'm sure it's gonna be fine. Got a great feeling about this place. Got a great feeling about everything. I just wasted a health pack because YOLO. Okie dokie. Alright, let's just pull the generator up. Okay, don't attack me now. One. Two. Three. Oh, thank God. Jesus Christ, that was horrible. What?
Damn it.
Uh-oh. Take this! I am motherfucking Santa Claus! Come come at me. Oh, oh no, it's Big Mama. Ow, oh, 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 oh. That went really well. Okay, okay. Big Mama's gonna come. Big Mama's gonna come. Big Mama's coming. Big Mama's coming. Ain't nobody. Oh shit, 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 shit. I don't slap a man. That was. Oh, you are one ugly ass hamster. Fuck you. Big Mama's coming. Big Mama's coming. Big Mama's coming. Big Mama's coming. Okay, okay, plan B. Camp like a motherfucker. Oh shit, on a stick with a dick. Oh no, it's Big Mama. Hey Big Mama. Hey Big Mama. Don't throw spores at Peelz, cause Peelz is allergic. Oh fuck, a stick with my dick! Ah, Big Mama's house! Big Mama's House is a great movie! Ah! Woo, woo, woo. How's everyone feeling today? Beautiful weather. Beautiful day. Oh, oh, don't mind my shotgun. Don't throw spores at Peelz! Oh, I'm angry. Oh yeah, that's right, I said it. Okay. Hey, Big Mama. Wow. 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 Hey, Big Mama. Don't worry, Big Mama. I won't tell anyone that you're actually fat. Big Mama. Come here, Big Mama. Big Mama? What is Big Mama plotting? Oh, Big Mama went away. Well, isn't that great? Where is Big Mama going? Dumb move, Big Mama. Just let me reload, okay? Did you not just hear what I fucking said? Stupid ass mama. You are so sexy.
Bitch.
Son of a bitch. Moron. Shit, I thought it was dead. Don't worry. This is a cake that knows how to skake. Make it count. Yes! You don't fuck with me! Do you? You did technically kind of fuck with me. Wait, I saw a room over here. Yeah. What do we got? There it is. Awesome. Pretty sure a card cannot be magnetized for 20 years. Or maybe it can. Fuck do I know about shit like that. Alright, here we go. Let's hope this works.
Made it.
We sure did. High five, bros. I feel like something was taken, though. Like... or virginity or something like that.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie.
Big Mama took my virginity. Not a virgin anyway. Did anyone think I was? Probably everyone. I mean, I play video games for YouTube. What do you expect? Okay. Big pimpin' spamming G's. Got my arrows. Sorry. Just thought about Big Mama for a second. The way she kills you is glorious. That vacuum looks like a beer. Sweet. Gotta buy me one of those. Where's Ellie? Ellie, I miss you. Let's upgrade our weapons. We have weapon holsters. But we need to improve. I like the hunting rifle. Armor power. Armor piercing. Whoa. I want to save that one. Why can't I need three, and I only have, I need to upgrade a level. Well, we have enough, so we can upgrade another stuff. Fire rate, sure. That one needs a reload speed, in my opinion. It's really slow. Okay. I'm saving the rest for when we become level 3, because I want what I want. I even forgot what it was, but it doesn't matter. Let's find Ellie. We can't waste time. Ellie! Whoa. Is that a clipper? Clicker? Alright, it's bow and arrow time. What?
Yeah, finish it!
Dude, that was my kill. Well, you're gonna pay for that.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
Not today, huh?
Spread out.
Well,
make sure we didn't miss any more.
It's your lucky day, huh? Today, I want that vest. Okay. You need it. Yeah, there you go. That was the biggest mistake you made in your life, right there. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Hello, sir. What is your name? Good to know you. I feel like we could have been friends. Just kidding. You're ugly. My friends aren't ugly. Idiot. See if that clicker had anything. What was he doing here anyway? Fucking. Uh-oh. He's gonna notice his friend is gone. Bet he didn't see that. What? It's just a door. It's just a door. Don't worry, it's just a door. Well, we still have our cover. Why? I didn't do anything. I swear to God, I would not hurt a soul. I promise.
Yeah, keep it up, pal. See what happens.
I would never hurt anyone. I don't understand. What did I do? Oh, that guy's an idiot. Maybe if you weren't so fucking stupid, you wouldn't die. You're all fucking stupid. You're all stupid. What is it? Sandwiches? Love sandwiches.
Whoa. Oh shit!
I didn't see you. Yeah, that's right. You better run. What are you doing? What are you doing? Let's kill him with a brick. Hello, do you like bricks? Do you like bricks? Do you? Well, you like them now, don't you? Thanks for this bat. Alright, I think that went pretty well, bros. I think that was a 10 out of 10. Hello, I'll take that. I'll take this. Wonder where. Whoa, that water is beautiful. I'm gonna swim in it. Alright, so we put it there. Is that it? Alright. That's pretty. Daily menu? I've gotta shake this out. Ah, fuck it. Killing time. Oh! Whoa! Well, I got to swim in the puddle after all. Thank you, sir. Hi! Hi! I'm clicking! How fast do you want me to click? Ah, that really hurts my beard. Ah! Come on, man, grab the gun! Grab the gun! Yeah. Elliot. You don't need to cut there. We know it's Ellie.
Yeah. I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Sure did, girl.
Yeah, you sure did.
Proud of you.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Hey, don't be like that, Joel.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
Yeah.
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Come on, Joel.
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
And we're gonna end this episode here. So like if you enjoyed watching, hit subscribe to Become a Bro today, and I will see you in the next one. Stay awesome, bros. Love you.
Caillou! How is it real horror story? I don't know what that is, but I want to have sex with it.
Oh no, I take that fucking shit back. I'm sorry.